Sid Meier's Civilization Beyond Earth is a science fiction-themed entry into the award-winning Civilization series. While it wasn't very well received by the fans of the series, it is still a game worth playing if you are into sci-fi stuff. Struggling with the performance in gaming is no joke, so if you are one of the people that loves sci-fi and would like to give Civilization Beyond Earth a try, but have issues with playability, in this video I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Civilization Beyond Earth. Let's get into it. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Civilization Beyond Earth and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it from me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Energy to pull. Pardon me, I may be able to. The Tech Web provides a bird's eye view of the technologies that may be discovered and how they are connected. Technologies come in two types, branches and leaves. Branches. I have something that needs your attention. One of our units has walked into a cloud of strange alien miasma. This miasma is toxic and will damage our units and equipment if they remain here. Until we understand this substance better, we should avoid it if possible. Areas of units that are in orbit. Effect areas cannot overlap, so it is useful to plan launches ahead of time. This view also shows your launch coverage area. An orbital unit must be launched over a tile with coverage. Coverage can be extended by constructing city buildings. Pardon me, I may be able to assist you. Our capital city has finished training its first unit. Cities can train units and construct buildings or wonders, but only one item at a time. You have discovered a station. You can establish trade routes with stations to receive various supplies that your people may need. Now that we have a worker, we can order them to construct improvements to boost the productivity of our territory. Move your worker to a highlighted tile and construct an improvement.